Hi, this is Nikshay and today I'm gonna show you a unique feature which is there in Zerodha. To become a successful trader, we need to know our strength and we need to know where we went low and what mistake we did. So we need to evaluate our performance to learn from our mistake and to do better in future trade. So here we have Zerodha coming with a unique feature, flashback. This video shows how this flashback works and where we can access it from. To access flashback, we have to log into Zerodha's back office, which is called as Cube. The flashback will be helpful for the traders to look back and see how they perform. So once you log into Cube back office, in your right hand side, you can see flashback. So just click on that flashback so that it will be open. Flashback by default open a historical daily chart of a large trade traded in your account. To change the trade, start typing in a search box and select. So as I traded in a Bajaj Auto, so here Bajaj Auto, you can see the blue dots indicating where Bajaj Auto was bought and yellow which shows it was sold. Zerodha is advanced in this tool. Zerodha has many more advanced analytical tools like equity curve, market trends and so on, which you can access from Quant, which will be available in Q back office. So if you like this video, please subscribe to our channel Discount Broking. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.